Now these people over here are having a really, really good time. These people right here are pretty fucking crazy. And I see a couple of you guys over here are pretty fucking amazing. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you in the back there, or in the back over here. Did you guys bring a pillow or something? You're taking a nap? What the fuck is wrong with you? Have another drink and have a good time. And hold on a second. What the fuck is your problem up top? I mean, did you think you got tickets to a Wayne Newton concert or something? The fuck are you smoking up there? You, stand the fuck up. What are you doing sitting down? This is a 30 seconds to fucking Mars show, motherfuckers. I've been waiting. I told you I was gonna give you 3 songs to warm up. If not, I'm gonna come in and kick some fucking ass. Are you ready? New rules, okay? Everybody in the back and everybody on the side and everybody over here, take 3 giant fucking steps forward on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3, step it forward! The next thing I want to see, how many people can get up on each other's shoulders on the count of 10. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, yes. 4, yes, 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 more, yes, 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 you, brother of brother love, I love it, I see you, yes, right here, Lester in the front, leave it to Lester to light the fucking show up, and I have new rules for you fucking goddamn real estate hoarding motherfuckers in the front, yes. If you want to sit back and relax, get to the fucking back and have a drink. I'm not joking. You too. And you. And you. The front is not for a bunch of chicks with their tits hanging out. The front is for the people who love music and want to go fucking crazy. So, I've got a warning to all groupies. Take a fucking hike. Unless you're really, really sexy, and if so, I'll see you after the show. Okay, are you ready to get fucking nuts right now? You people up there, you're part of the fucking party, okay? This is what we're gonna do. From you, you real estate hogging motherfucker up here, you're gonna jump as high and as hard as you can. And you in the back, yeah, you drunk motherfucker, I see you back there. Everybody's gonna jump so fucking high and so hard, we're gonna leave a crater in this ground here today. Do you hear me? Are you ready? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, jump. Hold on. You group on the fucking back behind the soundboard, and you fuckers up top, you weren't jumping. If somebody is next to you and is not jumping, I want you to bend over, pretend like you're tying your shoe, and put your fucking elbow in their nuts. I don't care if it's a girl, elbow her in her nuts as well. Are you ready? VIP or something? What's happening? Are you scared of heights? Okay. We're gonna do it one more time, and yes, you are going to jump, and touch the ceiling. You're so much closer. Are you ready up there? I know you fuckers are ready. Let's just go crazy. This is your show. Come on, let's do it. 1, 2, 3.